Can it seriously stop putting me with people? What's it doing? Damn, it's next to
This is Jensen. We've got a bead on an odd signal not far from you. It could be nothing, but I wouldn't bet on it.
Better safe than dead. Strike team, get eyes on.
What's happening
in our backyard?
Well,
Available. Strike team, we've got a functional neutralizer ready to deploy. Eyes on your target. I mean, like, you know, visual confirmation.
Bounty hunt contract available.
Thank you.
Bounty hunt contract. I'll get us there.
We're approaching a Terminus stronghold. Recommend you prep for engagement or move to avoid.
Have eyes on a pack-a-punch.
Let's go.
The main reason why she's doing that is because of the red dot sort. Because it disables aiming down sight. Basically, that's like... That's basically no aim because I've got the attachment on. It obviously just makes sense to have it because it's pretty much it's like fast. Because if you pretty much just put all like fast aiming down sight stuff on, you aim quite fast. But this is like generally like fast. Since this hasn't got any attachments on, it's just normal aiming down sight. But with that, with the red dot sight, it disables normal aiming. Because you can do it with normal guns, though. Because this is like the one attachment, well, the one thing that it added to the game. Because it's for attack stance, but obviously for attack stance, it's obviously within that, you can see the reticle, so it's basically like your hip firing base. It's just a bit tense. It's with the red dot sight. With the red dot sight, that's where the aimer is. Because I generally thought when the game came, when this game came out, I generally thought they took this red dot out because of the whole attack stance thing. But obviously they kept it in. That's like the main reason why I activated the mission. I know it spawns a disciple there. But at this point.
Go.
Oh, it's another one right there. Can't even tell what. Can't even remember how many kills I'm with disciples.
Bounty hunt contract available. I'll get us there.
Oh, a disciple, the game's loving it today. I wonder if it's spawned. full on activated it. So that means. Oh.
To go.
Man, I'm nowhere near it. Can give it a try. See if it respawned them. Respawns the disciple behind.
Jobs SSO Green. I'm seeing multiple Terminus convoys trying to flee the EZ. Makes me wonder if they have intel we don't. Can't imagine what.
Hey, dude. I think I need one more disciple kill. Be a disciple mission. Don't give me a minute. Is that a disciple though? What? I'm trying to think where it stops. You son of a bitch. At least you got the mangler kills before the disciple. Imagine the same, the last disciple killed on me. It wasn't.
You know what? If I had got it imprinted, I'd want you to autograph this guy's most wanted card.
If you love me, game, give me a disciple. Come on, give me a disciple. The game loves me. It's better bit last one. It's got a bit last one.
Heads up, team. The HVT you are hunting is in your AO. My team will grab your sample.
Face tango removed.
Yeah. Stronger stomachs than I do. Please imagine if I'm not gonna get the point blank kills.
Extraction zone. Flanking here.
Dang! Hey, there it is. God dang, it spawned so many! Hey, you ain't getting out of here, bitches! Mate, you spawned so many. I'm gonna say I did.
Right.